is average. So why should we let him be captain? Why oh, have him ever step up and said, yes, I'm going to take... Look at Bengouzi. Look at the teenager. Look what he's doing. He should be our fucking captain.